I learned about the mana and the power of a volcano through our korowa, our kororua pehu erupting, and being at school and, you know, seeing the sky black.
Did that make you go into this career path?
Yeah, interesting. So my mum is someone who keeps everything. So all our books and all our pictures that we, you know, drew as kids. And I have a volcano picture of a picture that I drew when I was, I don't know, 10, 11, 12. And I use that in some of my presentations to articulate, you know, these series of eruptions that occurred at that time helped me, I guess, subconsciously to love science, love learning about volcanic eruptions, love understanding volcanoes. And I remember writing something like, I want to be a volcanologist when I grow up. You know, I came over to Te Papa Atawhai. She reminded me that that's something that I had actually wanted to be when I was younger.